Welcome to the Wittenau Sanatorium, or the Karl Bonhoeffer Nerving Clinic, also known as Verruckt. Hello, and welcome to the Wittenau Sanatorium in Berlin, Germany. I am Nathan Schultz-Rinney, aka Intellectual Gamer 240, and this is your first look at the outsides of Verruckt. It's absolutely spectacular, covered in ivy. And this, I'm pretty sure this is the first video filmed of the institution. It's an absolutely huge building and complex. As you can see, it goes all the way over there and over there. Welcome back. Well, I have just completed my tour of the museum, and that was an amazing experience, really seeing how this place functioned during the Third Reich. I just had my lunch. Wrapping up, I had my lunch on one of the grassy areas around the asylum, and I even saw some young men who because it is used it has a variety of uses, but one of the uses must be for like juvenile delinquents, like a detention. In conclusion, this has been the Wittenau Sanatorium. It was an amazing experience. Please comment, rate, and subscribe on the video. I am Intellectual Gamer 240. Hope you enjoy Wittenau Sanatorium, the Karl Bonhoeffer. Have a nice day, and bye-bye.